fellow Molluscarians. I just got stung by a bee, and today we're going to do some truth or dare. Stupid bee. Okay, Will. I dare you to use... To dump your water bottle on your shoes.
The whole thing?
The whole thing.
Have a drink first?
Yes, you can have a drink.
Okay, I'm gonna have a drink first.
Will's last drink. Okay, your drink's over. Now pour it on your shoes.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Drink's over.
Come on.
He's gonna drink all of it.
I'm just eating my Jolly Ranchers.
Just pour it on your shoes.
I'm just getting hydrated for later, because I have no water left.
Actually, I don't think eating a Jolly Rancher at this time would be that smart.
Why? Okay, I actually have a dare for you, but I can't say it till I get there.
Come on, just put it on your now.
Not even putting it on your shoes.
You guys, my shoes are actually coated with a light waterproof coating, so you guys kind of mess up there.
How's that feel, Will?
Actually, I don't feel anything. It just feels normal because they're half waterproof.
That sucks.
I just bought them that way. I bought them and they were half waterproof.
What the heck was that there? You should have said pour it on his head.
Oh, yeah.
Too late now.
Oh, you ate it.
All right, that's a dare one.
Okay,
so got no water. I dare you to stick that Jolly Rancher to the bottom of your shoe and run to that
light post right there, that closest one, and back.
Darn it. Okay, this is my last Jolly Rancher, but honestly, I don't really like the green one, so.
Okay, well, go.
To the bottom of your shoe. You have to stick it to the bottom of your shoe. And if it falls off, you have to put it back on.
Well, you can't. Jolly Ranchers don't stick.
Oh, now that's you have to put it back and get it restuck.
Just put it in your shoe.
It's getting really sticky.
Put it in your shoe.
Yeah, put it
really
in your
shoe. Really, bud?
Put it. No. Put it in your shoe.
Oh,
no,
not my hands.
Just stick it in the laces or something. Yeah.
Yeah, mess up your shoes.
I'm gonna regret.
Just stick it.
I'm really bad at life. I suck at life.
Go! If it falls out, you have to put it back in. Don't make it fall out. I don't know, wait, now come back.
Come on, man.
Let's go. Let's go.
He's running.
Good at dares, so
take the Jolly Rancher out of your shoe.
Oh yeah.
Oh, then we just keep it in there for the rest of the day.
What? Ew! Oh, that's so sticky.
Oh, let show it to the camera. Show it to the camera.
And look at my shoe. It's like stuff on.
No, I was gonna dare you to eat that.
Okay, well,
next dare. Okay, you gotta do a dare.
Okay,
I'm really bad at doing dares. Like,
get away from me.
What are you gonna dare me?
Because Will,
now you're eating your
Jolly Rancher. You're not actually eating.
I dare you to take this segment of this stick and stick it in your mouth.
Are you sure?
Stick a whole thing in your mouth. So open up wide.
I know.
I was about to say do it in your nose.
Do it
like
this way, like in your mouth.
What if it doesn't fit?
Now switch it around. Switch it around. Like really like chew on it.
Oh, right? You're gonna get
chew on
it. HIV.
You're gonna get HIV.
I dare you to put it in your shirt.
Oh, that's so gross.
Okay, I dare you.
Okay,
that was my stick in my mouth. Didn't taste very good. In case you're wondering. Mr. Mollis.
What is that Max's?
Okay, now it's my turn to dare someone, and I dare Max.
Yes!
Come here. I dare you to go punch the tree 3 times. As hard as you can.
All right, cue the Rocky music.
As hard as you can.
that as hard as you can.
Yeah.
Oh, sorry, guys, but I'm Maximus Delirious.
Ow! I didn't even hit it that hard! I didn't even hit it that hard, and I have, like,
okay, I think I did it three times.
And that's, Will.
Okay, now
one
it's
of you. The drunk bros. Okay, just let's get this.
Where are the drunk bros? Go, 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 go.
Max, get in the picture! Get those, scotch whiskey bottles ready.
Okay.
Send it there, someone.
My turn to do.
We're headed to the concrete.
Don't dare, cameraman Phil.
Yeah, you just dared me, so that's against the rules of truth or dare.
So okay, fair. Good.
You can learn it.
How?
So let's see. Oh my god, a pretty decent dare. Well,
yes. Oh no.
I dare you. Take your helmet, or whoever's helmet. What you doing?
What are you doing?
I don't know.
Okay, so, yeah, okay. Anyways, I dare you to put your helmet on the back of your head, and then, like, just put it the strap over your forehead. What are you doing?
Just keep saying.
I don't know. Okay, so anyways, and strap it around, and see that door over there? At the place?
Yeah.
I want you to go knock on it 3 times.
That door? This is a hospital,
Max.
This is not a hospital.
Yes, it is.
It's not a hospital.
It's a junior hospital facility. It's like not major, but they have minor. You could do surgery in this.
Yeah, but it's just the door.
I know, but I just don't want to wake anybody up.
I'll do it. Wake anybody up?
Yeah.
It's the waiting
sleeping?
Room. It's the waiting room.
Yeah, but it connects to the whole building.
You know what?
What if somebody actually
I'll do
it.
I'll do it. Do you want
okay.
me to?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, come on.
Unless you were going to do something else.
Cameraman Phil has to go set up.
Cameraman Phil, what's good?
Oh, no, I've been chased by Mr. Malatis. I'm currently walking towards the door. He's gonna come over, just strapping his helmet on. So I'm gonna be there in a couple minutes.
I'm not even wearing shoes right now.
So I'm gonna be camping.
I guess I'm wearing shoes,
camping.
I'm not really wearing
right here.
Proper shoes.
I'm wearing cleats.
You're right.
I just ruined my good indoor soccer cleats.
Actually, no, you can't show the logo because
that's a blur. It's copyright.
I don't know how to blur anything.
Well, we can't show the logo, but I just go like this.
No.
Oh, no, that one.
Brian,
I'll cut it.
You can cut it out?
Okay.
So my helmet.
That door over there.
What about this one?
Oh, you go knock on it.
Hey, go knock on it.
Come on, knock
go.
On the door.
You know what the door stuff at, right?
I know, I do not.
I have a door. You have a
door.
Wait, I need to see. No, Will, just do
this door,
okay? Oh, that one or this one? Hey, guys, look, press the open. No. Back.
Knock on it loudly.
No, I just knocked
on it. Guys, look. Oh, my God. Wait, I started another thing. You never said how hard to knock on the door.
Yeah, but I told you to knock on the door.
Okay, I did. I went next there.
Fine.
Oi! You choked on me.
Okay, so
next. Don't you assaulted on me! You assaulted on me. Stop blowing it up.
So my last
You're blowing
dare
it up really
was
big.
To, dare Max to put a Jolly Rancher in his shoe. My second dare is gonna be. I can't dare you, so.
By the laws of copyright.
I might dare Max. I dared him last time, though. I think I'm gonna dare cameraman Phil. Now, turn the camera over.
Ah!
So, Will's got the camera.
Great!
And
what's the dare this time?
So, Phil, my dare for you this time is to run, and then you have to squat down in this clearing right here. And then you have to run back over here and jump up against the net, up against the fence. Alright, just to see how weird you look. So here
this
he goes.
This is the weirdest there.
Squatting down.
I'm just not
go
even
farther going. Into the just bushes. Like
squatting right. down.
Squatting down.
This what?
There's nettles.
Nettles?
Nettles.
This is the weirdest dare in
history. Oh, yeah. Look at that. A wild nettle.
Okay, well, get the clip.
What's a wild nettle? What's a
I've
wild...
got the clip. It's a plant.
A wild...
There he goes! Ladies and gentlemen, he's off to the races!
A wild trek.
Climb it a few rungs.
Climb it to the top, Trev.
Phil. Trevor is
Phil.
His nickname.
Phil. Yeah.
His real name is Phil, but we all call him Trevor, because that's his nickname.
He said he never wanted to be called Trevor, so...
All right, you can come down now. What is Max doing? Max, the junior mollusk.
The junior mollusk.
And we'll go back to Trevor, who's now coming down. Jumps. Max, jump.
No, stop!
All right, and back to our base we go.
And that's just going to have to do. We hope you enjoyed Truth or Dare.
I'm a rhinoceros.